Okay guys, so let's get started by creating new project. Empty next. And from here, I'm going to name it Firebase Authentication app. Just click on finish. It will take few moments to create the project. When the project will be ready, you will see this kind of screen. Just let me minimize it. And from here, now the first thing that we are going to do is to go into your resources, then layout, and from here, let me remove this dummy text, and I'm going to change this layout to relative layout, and now go into design, and from here, go into containers, and in the container, go into bottom navigation view and just click on this arrow and it will ask you to add the dependency and hit OK again. Let the Gradle finish. Okay, and now after that, go over here and the first thing I'm going to add here is bottom navigation view. If you can't find bottom navigation view right after adding the dependency, just go over here, build and rebuild project. So our project is ready again. Now just add the bottom navigation view, match parent, wrap content. Let me self close it. And the next thing I'm going to add here is the IT to it. Let me call it bottom navigation view. Okay. After that, we should have the menu for this bottom navigation view so that we can add that menu into it. So go into your project app. And resources, right click on resources, new directory, and from here I'm going to name it menu, and inside the menu right click on it, go to new menu resource file, and I'm going to name it bottom navigation view menu. Okay, now go to text. Before going into text, right click on the drawable, and from here go to vector asset, and I'm going to have two assets for the login and sign up. So click over here. For the login purpose, let me get something from here. For the login, I'm going to use this icon. Let me name it IC login and then next and finish. Again, go over here, right click on new vector assets and click on it. And for the sign up, I'm going to use this. And let me change this to sign up, click finish next and finish. Okay, now go over here and inside the bottom navigation view I'm going to add item. Let me self close it. Now inside this item, the first thing that I'm going to add is title, and title would be sign up, and next thing I'm going to have is the ID for it. And ID would be item sign up. After that, let me add the icon, and icon was IC sign up. Similar way, right below of it, I'm going to add another item. Again, first thing you need to add is title, that would be sign in, and ID, that would be item sign in. And let me change the icon of it to login. That's it. We have created our menu. Now go back to your activity underscore main, and here for the menu, right menu, and for the menu I'm going to add bottom navigation view. Okay, so our bottom navigation view is up and ready. Now next thing I'm going to do is going to assign it to align parent bottom to true, so that it should be at the bottom of our screen. Okay, next thing we need to have is two fragments over here, one for the sign up and other for the sign in. So go over here, activities, and I'm going to create a new package for it. That would be fragments, and inside this fragment, right click, new, and from the fragment, choose black fragment, and I'm going to name it sign up fragment. We don't need the callback methods, so just uncheck these attributes and let the Gradle finish again. Now again, go over here, fragment, and again add a sign in fragment. Uncheck these two attributes and click on finish. Okay, so we have added two fragments and bottom navigation view to our activity. So that's it for this video. In the next video, I will be doing the backend coding for our fragments and bottom navigation view. So see you guys in the next video.